Hi everyone, my name is Khiya Morgan, and this is my very first YouTube video. I'm here to talk about, to share about my love for art. Because you see, I'm an artist. I've been drawing my whole entire life ever since I was a little girl. And I have a gift, and I just want to share it out with the world so they can see how talented I really am, because I have a lot to show for, like, a lot. It's interesting because nobody in my family never taught me how to draw. I just learn on my own, and it's like a very unique talent that I have. Very unique. Like in high school, I was known to be one of the best in my class because lots of students ask me to help them out with their big projects. I'm not kidding. Every time we have a project, they'd be like, Kai, can you help me with this? Kai, can you help me with that? Because, you know, I was the most talented one in my art class. When I draw, I have a very steady hand. Like, I don't draw really fast, and I don't be doing like this. I'm just very steady-handed. All my pictures always be nice and neat. No smudges, no erase marks, no nothing. I just love art. And I don't just sketch. I also paint. I do fashion designs. I also decorate stuff, like something, turn something boring into fun. That's how I am. I like all my stuff to look very colorful and fun. And I have some artwork that I'm going to show you right now, what I've been working on my whole entire life. First up is the paintings. This one is The Nightmare Before Christmas. I'm pretty sure y'all heard of that. Of Sally and Jack. Ain't this cute? It didn't take me that long to do it either. The second one is Sally. Just her. On the bottom it says Pumpkin Queen, because she and Jack ended up at the end of the movie. Look how pretty she looks in the beautiful moonlight. This one's actually my favorite because I'm a big fan of that movie. These are some of my original paintings that I painted myself. First one is my name. Very sparkly, very pink. That's how I like it. The second one is hearts. But not just any hearts. I'm actually proud of this one because I never really painted something like this before. I mean, just look at that. Small heart to a big heart. It's just so fun to look at. Next up is some of my drawings that I drew that I thought from top of my head.
When it comes to leading in ministry, no one should go it alone.
These are some of my resources that will truly kawaii drawings.
And make planning easy.
Just a sec.
So you and your ministry can thrive this.
Sorry about that. Had to get something else. These are some of my kawaii drawings, you know, K-A-W-A-I-I, the really cute cartoons, characters. A little bunny, K-pop. The second one is little cute burrito. It says burrito time on the side. Isn't he so cute? This one is a tower of pancakes with grape jelly. My next one is, I call this one Mr. Sweet Cola. He really puts all those sunglasses though. I mean, just look at him. And his name, Mr. Sweet Cola. Those are some of my kawaii sketches that I like to draw from time to time. Now, here comes my favorite part. My own personal designs. And these fashion designs, I sketched the four best ones for Beyonce because Beyonce dresses so nice and I like her costumes on her, when she has her live stage concerts and in her music videos. And one day I do want to be her personal designer. Like, I dream of being Beyonce's designer. If you see my outfits, I really hope she likes them. So, Beyonce, I hope you're watching this video. Because here come some of my four best designs that I personally designed for you. And I'll show you guys some of my other designs I created myself. Here we go. So this is the Queen Bee costume. But I noticed on her world tour, she has something exactly like this. I sketched this before I watched her world tour concert. I mean, mine is a little different. It resembles a lot. I mean, okay, the one-piece suit is like a bumblebee style, but mine's come with a little black hat and wings for fun, because, you know, Queen Bee, that's who she is. This one is my favorite. You all know Beyonce starred as Nala in The Lion King, right? It's called I Am Beyonce, Hear Me Roar. Look at that. See, it's supposed to be a lion-themed dress based on The Lion King she starred in and that amazing music video she did. See, the outside fur is the mane and the inside is like the skin tone of the lion. The second one is based on one of her albums, Sasha Fierce. A beautiful ball gown in flame style. See that? The belt says Fierce on it. Because, you know, she's fierce. I actually like this one the most. I mean, look, it's a fire ball gown with sequins at the bottom. This last one is based on Beyonce's hometown, because we all know she's from Texas. So I designed this. A Little Taste of Home. It's a two-tone jean color, light blue and dark blue. The pants are sequins. The bottom of her pants are silver tassels instead of regular ones, so you can hear them like make a jingly sound. She got a matching hat, and the top really suits her the best. Because, you know, Beyonce's from Texas, and she would look really great in this. I mean, she's Beyonce. She looks great in everything. So, Beyonce, I hope you saw those four fashions I made just for you. Because there's nothing I would love better than to be your personal designer someday. I would love to work for you. Seriously, I would love to. I love your music videos, I love your concerts, I love your family, and I love you. You're just a person who I envy so much because you're the queen bee. You're stylish, glamorous, and you have a beautiful voice. And I would love to be your designer someday to sketch out the costumes and they can make them for you. There is nothing I would love to do more than that, to be your personal designer. And your designer who makes your clothes for you? Amazing. Thumbs up. Next is some of my own designs I created. In this little black book. Okay, here's one. Hopefully y'all can all see that. Here's my favorite one. It's called Sweet Chic. See, the headpiece is a gumball machine, and on the dress is a bunch of different things. Like a chocolate bar, cotton candy, chocolate strawberries, candy apple, gumballs, and more. That's why it's called a sweet chic dress. You know, somebody would actually wear something like this. Somebody who's totally colorful. This next one is something like a retro outfit. Very retro, something just like, you know, you go to a dance club to every night. Dress I just did for fun. A French fry dress. The boots are ketchup bottles. It's just a fun dress, you know, like to just wear to like something fun, something occasional, you know. It's just a fun dress. It says I love French fries on the bottom, just to be cute. Here is a kawaii outfit. Kawaii is one of my favorite clothing because it's colorful, it's cute, it's fun. The purse is a bunny handbag, while the skirt has a lot of cute little things on them. And the jacket and the socks are rainbow style. The hat is a bunny beret too. I would totally wear this because I love this kind of style. But I also wear, like, you know, simple clothing, clothes with sequins on them. Oh. Here are two more dresses I love. A pizza outfit. And this one is a donut dress. They're just fun designs I like to sketch out. And here is a burger dress. You know, to think about it, these outfits would actually suit like all the burger restaurants in town or something, like a uniform for the girls. Just more fun to wear. And this is a simple summer dress. Comfortable, a colorful dress, matching sandals. Well, those are all my paintings, all of my random sketches, and all of my designs. So I hope you guys like everything that you saw that I showed you today. And if you do like it, please leave comments below down and tell me what you guys think about it. And make sure you subscribe to my channel. And Beyonce, I really hope you watch this video, because if you watched it and if you comment on my channel, say you like my designs, I will be so happy. Because I would love to design for you someday. I really would. I just want to design for somebody who I always envy my whole life. I love you. I just love everything about you. And for any other fashion lovers out there too, like the FF channel, because you guys post a different fashion show every week. No, every day actually, and I watch them. Really great clothes. And I will wear some of those too. Okay, that's all for now. Remember, make sure you leave comments down below and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. Bye!